Assalamualaikum everyone, I am Wazia Nawar Subaita and I am doing 30 days challenge and it is my 6th video and today my topic is about pollution, so let's get in my video. Pollution is the addition of harmful and poisonous substance in the environment, and now we are experiencing various kinds of change in weather and in seasons. You know, we are experiencing only summer and rainy season, and winter is arriving late and leaving early. All these are because of global warming, and global warming is causing because of pollution. And you won't believe, guys, in 2019 Dhaka was the first in, you know, polluted, you know, over polluted city. It was first. So we are very much polluted country, you know, we are in the ranking in polluted country. And we do not even realize that by polluting our environment, we are destroying our nature. But we have to be aware of it. And there are various types of pollution, like soil pollution, water pollution, air pollution, noise pollution. Soil pollution. Soil pollution is the addition of harmful and chemical substances in the soil. And basically, farmers are adding insecticides and pesticides to their crops for the better production, and in this way the soil is becoming contaminated. As the soil is contaminated, the crops grow from this soil is also contaminated. That's why the crops or the food which we take is also contaminated, and because of this we are having different kinds of skin diseases. Then even scientists have revealed, by eating contaminated food, we can also have cancer. Again, air pollution. Air pollution is the addition of harmful and poisonous air in the environment. Basically, we inhale the contaminated air, and because of it, we are facing various problems like breathing difficulties, asthma, cardiac diseases, etc. Air pollution is very much harmful because of air pollution, now acid rain is occurring and global warming, and the air is getting warmer day by day, and the polar regions are melting abnormally. And now let's go to the water pollution. Water pollution is the addition of harmful and poisonous substance mixes with the water, and because of, and mainly in village areas, people bath in the water, people wash different utensils in the water, they bath their cattle in the water, everything they do with the water. And because of it, they pollute the water, and that is why the aquatic biodiversity is hampered, and various fishes and various, you know, aquatic animals are becoming extinct because of water pollution. And now let's go to noise pollution. Noise pollution is mainly common in Bangladesh. People are using a lot of, you know, horns, and they are using musical instruments in any holud ceremony. They are using it in a loud volume, and it causes several harmful effects on us, like insomnia, depression, hearing loss, loss of productivity, even the extinction of animals. This pollution are gradually destroying our environment. This pollution are not only destroying our environment but also us. But I will say that humans are the main cause of pollution. They are aware that what they are doing, but they are showing selfishness. They are destroying nature for living lavishly, but they are forgetting if nature is destroyed, then we will also be destroyed. So we have to save nature together. Otherwise, there will be no existence of human beings. Scientists have predicted that if pollution is occurring like this way, then the earth will be destroyed and there will be no existence remain of living things. So we will save our earth, we will save our nature. This is a blessing, not a curse. Thank you so much.